Protection Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now, collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name, the one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
open access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried, easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs. See anything yet?
Seeks in before. This whole station's gone to shit. Done what we had to.
The hell was that? We're jumping in shadows.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
paycheck.
Marshal Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?